Hey, college ball in here. We're gonna, college ball in here. For those of you who don't know, this is the month where JediJoy's mother killed herself. This song is called November, and it's for Laura Jean, and that's, and Joy's sister Sarah, too. Okay, let's roll that.
I tried not to even listen to her.
Yeah,
and it felt really good. I just sang it how I want to say it. I didn't
listen. This song is called November, and it's talking about the person that died in November.
Show the little shorties how you pump and they get down. Knock to death. I'm not impressed.
Yeah, okay. Hey, guys. Real quick. Tyler Spaulding here. We're doing this song that JediJoy worked out, all right? JediJoy's mother committed suicide when she was 20 years old, when she was in the Air Force. And that caused a number of disruption, a number of things, as you could imagine. If you were 20 years old and you get a phone call and it's your dad and you're in the Air Force and you're all excited to hear from your dad and you look at him from home and you don't expect to get that call. So if you can get anything out of that, hopefully you know that, hey, we're there with you. I'm Tyler Spaulding. This is the Alien Nick Show or the Naked Jedi Show or whatever. I don't even know what these guys call. And please subscribe and hey, suicide's real. If you need someone to talk to, feel free to DM JediJoy or whatever you need to do, but definitely talk to someone. That's what you gotta do. I know you don't want to. That's what you gotta do. All right. That's all for me. I'll see you next time on the JediJoy Rich Show or whatever.